It's been another long day at work. I come home to my little apartment, slip off my shoes, turn on the TV, pour myself a bowl of Chex. Then the people upstairs start having sex. It starts with a thud, thud, thud on the ceiling, and then comes the moaning and the panting and the squealing. You know, I'm all for having fun, but it's been 3 hours and they're still not done. Would it be wrong to call 911? The people upstairs are having sex, and they're having it a lot. I know I should be happy for them, but I'm not. I turn on my TV and try to watch Friends, but the oh, never ends. How much longer will it take for them to take an effing break? Literally. The people upstairs are having sex on their new IKEA bed. I know I should be happy for them, but I want them dead. Sex, 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 sex. They're just up there having their sex. What's wrong with me? Why am I still alone? I feel more pathetic with every moan. Maybe it's cause I'm picky. My mom says I'm so picky. Will I ever have a baby? I really want a baby, and I want to name it Shia. The people upstairs are having sex, and I'm having mac and cheese. I know I should be happy for them, but I'd be happier if they both got STDs. Then the other day I met this guy. He said hi back when I said hi. We went back to my place and talked for hours. Turns out we both want the same superpowers. Laser eyes. And we didn't even notice what was going on above, cause the people downstairs were falling in love. Yes, the people downstairs were falling in love. And then we totally had sex.